We can't get in the front. We could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Watch it, ready!
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
Ways. They're flat.
The kind you see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. Harbormaster's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
A storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
The Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi and kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
Sakai.
Okay. Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
The only thing he knows for sure is where this child is.